My collection is about travel and tattoo process. And before I started in fashion design, I have a drawing background. I was keeping like a kind of diary in which one I draw every day, something was important for me. And after I did my bachelor in fine arts, and then my master in fashion design. And last summer, I discovered the tattoo after a few trips, one in Bali and then in Berlin. And I start to tattoo myself and learn how to tattoo. And what interests me in the tattoo is to capture the present moment, like I did with the drawing. And I try to translate the same message in my clothes, in this collection. And I decided to work around the process of tattoo. I cut it in three parts, like the preparatory drawing. The second part is shaving. And the third part is cellophane, it will protect the tattoo. So I start to bring all the drawing I did for friends. And I try to work with the fabric like skin, so I can put my drawing on the fabric. So I use the embroidery and the serigraphy or on the laser I grab, engraving, sorry. And I create my own pattern like this. I call cover skin, and I use this pattern like on this one with a jacquard. I work with Punto Seta and for the leather. And for the shaving, I use like recycled fur that I shaved and cut it and until I take off the lining and they become like very raw skin. And for the collection, this one is not in the collection, this one is the collection. Yes, it's become very like a second life for this vintage fur. And for the cellophane, I use recycled plastic that is around like the when you buy fabric and all this kind of plastic. And they become like t-shirt kind of clothes. And I like to work with the opposition with the tattoo is permanent and the fashion is ephemeral. So, and for the travel, I also take the inspiration for the form of the clothes because I'm half Chinese and half Swiss. So a lot of form is inspired by Chinese from Asia form, sorry. Like these Cambodian pants. If the form is from like a man Cambodian pen. And I rework with different fabric. And I make like an off-season collection with the idea like you can, from one country, first country, you can leave and go to a cold country. I also take the impression in the airplane. All the accessories is like the airplane pillow, I rework with my pattern, or like the sleeping mask. I use, I add some jewelry that I did with Gossens. With the Maison des Arts de Chanel. Sorry, this one. I did first in ceramic and then we make in metal.
This part is,
or like this is a blanket bag. You can like,
fold
and make a bag.